Hello students, in today's session of electromagnetic inductions, very basics of Faraday's laws, Lenz's laws and other topics will be cleared through illustrations. How to find the direction of induced current, what is the meaning of dot, what is the meaning of cross, all concepts have been cleared. It is requested go through the complete video. It is requested to go through the complete video. I would also like to say these two papers complete detailed solution available on website satisfyplug.com. You can have the solution by visiting the site. इसी के साथ साथ मैं आप लोगों से request करूँगा कि अगर अभी तक आपने YouTube channel satisfyplug सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया प्लीज सब्सक्राइब इट एंड शेयर विद योर कोलीग्स एंड फ्रेंड्स नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द कॉन्सेप्ट्स एंड क्वेश्चंस बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स रिगार्डिंग इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन द फिनोमेनन जनरेशन ऑफ इंड्यूस करंट इन ए कॉइल ड्यू टू चेंज इन मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स थ्रू ए कॉइल is called EMI. What is the essential condition? Change in B magnetic field. Phenomena of generation of induced current in a coil due to change in magnetic field to coil is called electromagnetic induction. On these two laws are there, Faraday's first law and Faraday's second law. Whenever the amount of magnetic flux linked with the circuit changes, an EMF and consequently current is induced in the circuit. It lasts so long as the change in magnetic flux continues. Induced current or induced EMF will be there till change is there. If change stops, EMI stops. Faraday's second law. Magnitude of EMF is given by minus d5 by dt. The magnitude induced into the circuit is equal to the rate of change of flux in the circuit. Induced EMF is rate of change of magnetic flux. Unit of flux is SI unit is Weber. You know phi equal to BA cos theta Tesla meter square. And CGN unit is Maxwell. 1 Weber equal to 10 to the power 8 Maxwell. This is the relation between SI and CBSE units. Magnetic flux is a scalar quantity. Dot product of 2 is always a scalar one. Therefore, dimensional formula is ML2 T minus 2 A minus 1. Lenz's law is opposition. Lenz was said that when the magnetic flux through loop changes, a current is induced in the loop such that magnetic field due to the induced current opposes the change in magnetic flux through the loop. Means whatever the cause is to be opposed. That is the Lenz's law. Methods of producing EMF. We know phi equal to BA cos theta by changing the angle. Number of methods are there, right? Magnetic flux linked with loop does not change when magnet loop are moving with the same velocity. Magnet is rotated around its axis without changing the distance from the loop. In this case, it will not change. Loop is moving in uniform magnitude and the whole of the loop remains inside. In all the cases, phi will not change. Right. Further. Direction of induced current in a conductor moving in magnetic field is given by this rule. According to this, MFC, motion of the conductor, direction of magnetic field, direction of induced current. Means if this, then this. Means if you stretch thumb, forefinger and middle, center finger, it will be perpendicular to this, sir. And if this represents motion of conductor, this represents magnetic field, then this represents direction of induced current. Right? Next. Generally representation. Dot vertically upward and cross direction magnetic vertically downward. Dot means away from the leader. Upward means towards the leader. Right? Now, let's start with the questions. Question is square loop ACDE, ACDE of area 20 cm square and resistance 5 ohm is rotated in a magnetic field B of 2 Tesla through angle of 180 degree in 0.01 second. Find the magnitudes of average value of EMF induced direction and charge flow. Concept applicable solution. We know phi equal to B dot A, that is B A cos theta. Theta is angle between B and area. Area vector is always perpendicular to the surface. Now, direction of magnetic field, direction of magnetic B is vertically inward, that is cross, that is cross. Now initially let us take A vertically downward, then theta will be equal to 0, then phi will be equal to B S cos 0, B A cos 0, B S 0. And now after rotation through, rotation through 180 degree, it will become phi 0, phi 180 degree equal to B A cos 180, that is minus B A. Then total flux change will equal to minus B A minus B A, that is equal to minus twice B A. Therefore, according to Faraday's second law, EMF induced will be equal to minus d phi by dt, minus d phi by dt. Then this comes out to be EMF induced will be twice b, 2 Tesla into a. A is 20 into 10 to the minus 4. 20 into 10 to the minus 4 into PT 0.01. 0.01 second. On simplification, we get 8.8 volt. We get 8.8 volt. Current will be equal to, according to Ohm's law, applied EMF 0.8. This comes out to be pointed. This is 20, 40, 80, 8, 2, 4, 6, 8, -2. Pointed volt. This comes out to 0.8 volt. 0.8 volt upon our resistance is given to 5 ohm. So this comes out to be 1.16 ampere. A charge. As charge equal to ITT. That is 0.16 into 10.01. That comes out to be 1.6 into 10 to the minus 3 coulomb. This is the answer. Again, repeating. Initially, B and S, B and A will be like this. And finally, it will be like this. In this case, theta will be 0. In this case, theta will be 180 degrees. On simplification, we get all the answers. Right? Next question. Question is, a bar magnet is falling along the axis circle loop as shown in the figure. This is the figure. State whether its acceleration A is equal to greater than or less than acceleration due to gravity G. Also find the direction of induced current. Concept applicable in solution. Whatever be the direction of induced current. Whatever the direction of induced current, according to Lenz's law, it will oppose the motion. It will oppose the motion. Therefore, A will be less than G. A will be less than G. Now, alternative. Go ahead. North pole, south pole, this is the north pole. Means magnetic field vertically downward is increasing. Vertically downward is increasing. So direction of induced current should be such that it opposes the increase in magnetic field. Magnetic field. That is field produced by induction current, by induced current, should be vertically upward. Should be vertically upward. That is this one. that should be vertically upward.
Means
anti-clockwise. Clockwise direction will induce inductoid or you can say north pole on the face will be produced. Figure is shown below. This will be the figure. This is in this case dot, in this case and direction anticlockwise. Follow DA. That means if dot anticlockwise. Clockwise. And if cross clockwise. Right. Now I would like to request, if you are new to my YouTube channel, CBSE Shift Learn CBSE. Please like and subscribe to my channel and press bell icon to receive updates on concept killing videos. Thank you.